That would be the neighbour there in the bottom, right? Which is all the, he owns all those trees out the back, like, they'd be all his. Except that plant.
Sound like a money.
A palm tree, are you? You're looking at a palm tree?
I'd like to thank everyone for coming here today to do a film of the mural, which was commissioned by the ex-prisoners from the Greater Tor Lodge area. We've asked Kathleen Holden and Mary Scullion to represent those, particularly those women from the Tor Lodge area, who throughout the years have stood by prisoners, particularly during the days of the blanket protest and the hunger strike. And both of them are going to unveil the mural. But first of all, I'd like to hand over to Kathleen Holden, who'd like to say a few words.
It's good to see everybody here. Really good to see all the old faces. So now, let's get on with it. This mural has been commissioned and designed by the ex-prisoners of the Turf Lodge area as a tribute to all those who have worked on behalf of prisoners. It is their way of saying thank you to those of you who stood by and supported the prisoners, no matter what the personal cost to yourselves. It is our great honour and privilege, on behalf of the ex-POWs of the area, to dedicate this mural to the people of Turf Lodge and to the memory who also worked so hard of the people and who are now no longer with us, sad to say. We sincerely hope it serves as a permanent reminder of the prisoners' gratitude. I would also like to thank the ex-POWs for giving Mary and me the honour and the privilege of doing this today. God bless you all.
My mummy and that.
That's right.
Yeah, coat. Jim, my mummy.
Oh.
Vill ni ha ett papper, sir?
Ja.
Vill ni ha ett papper?
Nej.
Hello, Marie.
Hello, Marie.
See, I'm going to send this copy down to George Friar. Do you want to say hello to him?
Hi, George. Are you seriously saying that? You should get them to talk to them.
Sure, I'll take the top corner. Hold it. The first thing.